Beware of dog signs are found all over this neighborhood, but Collier County deputies say Heaven Cummings was a little too fearful of her dog, and not because it bites.
People are weird these days.
Collier County deputies say Cummings thought it was weird that her dog kept following her around her house.
That's your dog, bro. Like, it follows you.
The arrest report says Cummings thought the dog was trailing her to put her under a voodoo curse. So she grabbed a knife.
Hearing stuff like this is just makes us wonder, like, what's next?
Deputies rush to her home to find pools of blood and the family dog with two stab wounds to the chest.
For her to be thinking thoughts like that, if those are her genuine thoughts, and for her to take actions like that, like, you have to have, like, something wrong with you.
Cummings wasn't put under a voodoo curse, but she was put under arrest.
You can't just go around stabbing your dog like that.
But the family's dog was still alive and rushed to the vet by Cummings' family members.
It's a creature. It has feelings.
The dog survived the stabbing and is undergoing more treatment. Some think that the whole voodoo story is made up.
She might low-key be using the curse as an excuse.
But that dog surviving the stabbing does have some questioning its otherworldly powers.
I think the dog might actually be cursed, though, low-key, because, like, she's going crazy and, like, the dog's still alive.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Zach Barrett.